Do you hear that? Do you hear the sound of the wind betwixt the mountain branches? What is coming next? What will befall us in this adventure? Come, let us break away. Lest the night happen upon us, before the glimmers of hope and the rays of light are cast upon us. Clock creaking bones, what lies in store for us next? I hear the wind of hope, for we have unopened toy biz. Lord of the Rings action figures.
Yeah.
That we will no doubt be examining in further detail.
That's right.
We have more time for this foul beast of a recording.
That's right, guys. Very, very soon we're going to start doing some reviews on the Lord of the Rings from Toy Biz. Some awesome figures that they made. Really, really good figures. And we're going to get into it very, very soon. And who knows what figures we are going to actually bust open from this clamshell and see.
What figures lie in store for us on this adventure of plastic and imagination? For example, or Aragorn with real arrow launching action. On his two towers, Half Moon Box. This fool of a Took. It's not a Took at all. For if he was, he would be half the size of a man, and that's a halfling.
Coming soon to a theater near you.
Lord of the Rings!